What is up, guys? Welcome back. I'm Mark Sandoval, and if you're new to my channel, I go by the name of Mark My Travels. I'm a travel filmmaker and vlogger from New Zealand, and I'd like to welcome you guys to the channel. In today's video, I say farewell to my beloved New Zealand passport. Now, this passport means a lot to me as it holds a lot of the memories I managed to capture over the last 3 years. I was very lucky enough to travel to over 8 countries within the last 3 years, and I want to look back and show you guys what I have achieved. There's a saying that goes by, I look back to see how far I've come. I've always thought that travel would be the right thing for me to do, to experience, to grow my art, and through my lens I'm able to tell a story. And by the way, guys, this video has been filmed during the COVID-19 pandemic, and I know it's a crazy time around the world right now, but it's also given us some time to reflect back on things that we can improve on. Now, this passport holds a lot of my stamps, and each stamp on this passport here holds a certain memory for me, a certain timestamp that brings me back to everything that I have achieved. Now, this passport, it means a lot to me. Not only it has been able to bring and launch Mark My Travels, but it's also given me a lot of things that I've learned throughout life. And travel really opens your mind and perspective, and I want to show you guys my travel and hoping to inspire you guys as well. So before we say farewell, I'd like to show you guys a video that I've created to share with you. Here we go.
Seem to stay close to me. You love making me watch you leave. You always got one foot out the door. I don't wanna do this no more. You keep calling back what you're trying to prove.
Yes.
So keep calling back. You got nothing to lose. You don't. Sticking around just to please ya. I got nothing to say, call it speechless. If you need anything at all, don't call me. If you need anything at all, don't call me.
Mama!
You never stay like you say. Say you're misunderstood. You try to convince me that it's for the best. Scratch inside over like we make amends. But I don't wanna do this.
Mark My Travels. I love your brand name, dude. It's really solid.
Keep calling back what you're trying to prove. So keep calling back. You got nothing to lose.
We got to meet a lot of creators here. Different people, it's just cool as heck to hang out here. So when you get all together, you'll have the best time, and those will be the best moments of your whole vacation.
You're never here when I need ya. I'm not sticking around just to please ya. I got nothing to say, call it speechless. If you need anything at all, don't call me.
making me watch you leave. You always got one foot out the door. And I don't wanna do this no more. You keep calling back what you're trying to prove. So keep calling back, you got nothing to lose. You don't know me at all. You don't need me at all. You're never here when I need you. I'm done sticking around just to please you. Got nothing to say, call it speechless. If you need anything at all, don't call me.
Now there we have it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now that is a lot of things packed into this passport, and it's always going to mean a lot to me. And now that I got my new passport, I'll be keeping this on the side. Hold on to this little treasure right here. Okay, now it's time to say farewell to my beloved New Zealand passport. Now I'd like to introduce our new brand. Carina and I have launched our Sweet Hideout earlier this year in January 2020. And I'd like to share that with you guys. So please follow us on our Sweet Hideout on Instagram and on YouTube as well, as that's where our travel vlogs are going to be going to. Now this channel is going to keep pumping content from time to time, focused on short films instead. But I'd like to welcome you guys to the new brand. Now I'm Mark My Travels. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys very soon. Girl.